So a couple of months ago, myself and Nicholas Lawrence sat down and took a look at a really old but really smart card gimmick that we both felt was completely underused. We started jamming our ideas, and the next thing you know, we've both come up with our own unique handlings to the method and updates to the gimmick that not only make this more practical, but much more visual at the same time. What myself and Nick set out to create was a gaff card that would be able to change cards visually on both sides, but that didn't use a generic flap card that left creases or folds along the face. That meant we could use any card in the deck, including blank cards. On this project, you're going to learn how to take a playing card and change it visually on both sides. You're also going to learn how to make stickers and signatures appear and vanish at will. And included in the project is my favorite handling of how to take a playing card that's blank on both sides and instantly print it at your fingertips with no cover. So come and hang out with me and Nick for a little while. We're going to teach you our own methods, show you some really interesting ideas, and share with you some great visual magic along the way. We're really excited to show you this. We've been keeping it under wraps for a little while. Everyone, this is Chroma.